starters or the officials are just looking, make sure they made the right decision, if a decision was made. So she's gone. Stephanie Ann McPherson giving the red card. So the field now cut to four. Morrison, McGregor, Leroy, and Walker. Athletes once again in their blocks. And finally, we have a start, and a brilliant start this is by McGregor. McGregor now going by Anastasia Leroy on her outside, and Natasha Morrison in the middle of the track is in second at the present time. But Natasha Morrison now goes to the top of the pack and passes the entrance of the McDonald Tunnel, having a 3 meter lead over McGregor. It's Natasha Morrison taking the women's 200 meters to the 3.06 seconds. I will see Elaine Walker strolling in for fourth. But 23.06 seconds for Natasha Morrison. 23.05 is the official time for Natasha Morrison. Renisha McGregor finishes in second position. Her time not on the board just yet. Now it comes. 23.14 seconds. And Leroy is third. 23.35. And Walker's time, 25.78 seconds for fourth. So only four competitors as Stephanie Ann McPherson getting the red card. Finishing third of World Indoor Games in the 400 meters, Stephanie Ann McPherson. And gaining a gold in the 4x4. World Indoors in Belgrade recently. So that's the women's 200 meters. Now for the men's 200 meters coming up. A and B, C, D. Four heats we see. Or four sections. So given the official time for the women's 200 meters. As it comes up on the board, Natasha Morrison, 23.05 seconds. A season's best for Morrison, taking the top position. Renisha McGregor, 23.14 seconds for second. Anastasia Leroy, third, 23.35. A season's best for Anastasia Leroy. Malene Walker, fourth, 25.78 seconds. So it was the women who took center stage. Now it's time for the men. Section A coming up.